voice kept calling me Bruce. In my mind, that's not what I call myself.
What do you call yourself? Oh, yeah. I suppose you would. But that's my name now.